the 2K Cruise on current gen, we're hopping aboard the Concha del Mar for new scenery, competition, and challenges. But this is no ordinary cruise ship, as Concha del Mar will be making new stops for each season. Your journey will start in the Caribbean, but after that, it's a mystery. From the luxurious lobby to the open-air basketball courts, this
on the floor.
Well, before we get going.
Hey, Brian, it's not.
Outstanding. Thanks, Allie. And now the Atlanta Hawks starters. Herder and Hunter fill out the wings. Collins at the four with Capella at center. And it's Young in at the point. Being on the same page early in the year.
Oh, it's so important, especially early in the season. Teams that can come together and mesh as a core have a great advantage at the start of the season.
MP against Capella to the inside. MP outside. Six to shoot.
In the front. 2 minutes.
Pass to Ingram. Over Hunter. And it's Ingram with the basket on the assist by MP. Ingram's got 9.
In case anyone was wondering, this is what it looks like when you're in the zone. He hasn't missed one all quarter.
Young finds Hunter. Collins outside. Here's Young. Blocked by Ingram.
With that 7'3 wingspan, Brandon Ingram is having no trouble getting to that shot.
Satoransky, he's checked in for the Pelicans. And a new group getting ready for the Hawks. Jang, he's checked in for Capella. Okongwu comes in for Collins. Reddish is checked in for Hunter. And Wright subbed in for Trae Young. MP with it. He's against Jang. Here's Hart. Goes up and lays it in nice and easy.
And setting the tempo with an assertive move. Like, where was the defense on that play?
No excuse. You have to be aware. He should be on your radar all the time.
Pass to Okongwu. And the layup is good off the glass.
Credit their discipline. They've been working for high percentage shots.
Right against MP. So it'll be 2 free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting.
We'll never question MP's toughness. I mean, he's willing to take a few lumps down low if it means points or a trip to the line.
And both free throws good for MP. 35 seconds left in the first quarter. Pass to Jang. Outside Bogdanovich. Over Hernan Gomez. It's Hayes with the rebound.
I love how they've attacked the boards here in the first quarter.
Now Satoransky. Pounded by Wright. Count the basket.
An outstanding first quarter from the field.
There's 14 seconds left to play in the first quarter. Here's Bogdanovich. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game from him. And so it's the New Orleans Pelicans closing out this quarter with a 7-point lead. And for those of you just tuning in, second quarter action is where we are. And looking at what we've seen from the Pelicans, what do you think, guys?
Well, it looks like hitting the boards hard was an emphasis of their attack. They knew how valuable it was to do so.
And they have the guys to do it. Play to your strengths, and they can make up for some of your weaknesses.
All right, this is how the floor looks for the Hawks starting the second. We've got Bogdan Bogdanovich. Onyeka Okongwu is out there with Gorgui Jang. Then it's DeLon Wright, and it's Reddish in at the three. Here's Wright. Some solid defense from Hayes. And they're pushing it up. Deflects the pass. Wright with a steal. And the foul called on MP. That's his first.
Substitution on the court.
A minute 31 left in the first half of this game. MP drives in. And that's good. His first bucket of the game.
And they're building up steam, getting out in front and trying not to look back.
They're doing it by building it out, step by step, valuing each possession.
And there's the lob. And Collins with the slam.
The agility, the hops, the great hands. Collins is the perfect alley-oop partner.
Into the lane. MP's shot is good. MP's got six.
And staring at a sizable deficit, the defense has to tighten up.
Down low. Here's Hunter. Ooh, and he took a hard foul on the shot. So he'll head to the line to shoot a pair. It's going to be on Brandon Ingram.
DeAndre Hunter, over 3 years at Virginia, was a very mature player, and he left with a championship under his belt. Money from the stripe. He does a great job night in and night out.
MP outside. And there's the drive. And he gets the bucket. Give him 8 points now.
They have no answer defensively inside.
Atlanta's gone just 1 of 6 from distance during the second quarter. Collins outside. Bogdanovich against Graham. Fires for three. And Bogdanovich is good for three. Bogdanovich has got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three. Young against MP. To the middle. Here's Hernan Gomez. Good. And the assist goes to MP. Hernan Gomez has got his first bucket in this one.
What a read by MP. Sees the D out of position, makes the feed, and creates a wide open bucket. One of the cases where height fails to tell you the whole story.
Here's MP. And so it's New Orleans closing up. And we've got third quarter basketball here. Two quarters in the books. Getting ready for the Pelicans. Hernan Gomez is checked in for Valanciunas. Hart comes in for Ingram. Satoransky, he's checked in for Alexander Walker. And MP subbed in for Graham. To the paint. Wright with a steal. Zion Williamson out there with Willie Hernan Gomez. Then it's MP, then it's Josh Hart, and it's Satoransky in at the two. So that's the group out there for New Orleans. Pass to Chang. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So two free throws for him coming up. It goes on Thomas Satoransky, and he makes the first.
Shooting for Atlanta.
So he gets them both.
When your bigs can make free throws, it's a huge advantage. Love his approach to getting to the line.
The drive by MP. Atlanta with a rebound.
That's the play they want him to start making. They want to be able to trust him.
For the lead. And it's Wright missing.
A rare miss for him at point blank range. That's one he'd like to have back.
MP. That's good. And it's Williamson with the assist. Williamson's got his seventh assist here tonight. 41 seconds left to play in the third quarter here. Now here's Wright, covered by Satoransky. The score now all even. Bogdanovich has got six here in the quarter.
You want to run your offense through him. A reliable scoring option.
foul called on MP. That's foul number two for him.
Tough one. In a game where every possession is valuable, turnovers can make the difference.
The Pelicans making a switch here. Ingram's checked in. And a change for the Hawks. Collins checked in. It's right on the wing, covered by MP. Right against MP. Right, the pass to Collins. Back to right for the lead. Doesn't go for him. And we wrap up the third, and it looks like it's going to be an exciting fourth. And don't go away. We'll be back in a few moments. It'll be the fourth quarter of basketball coming up next. And a moment now as we take a look at our State Farm assist of the game.
Yeah, just shredding the defense with that feed. Zero chance to stop that.
Creating plays for others, it's an art form, but it's also a discipline. Fantastic job.
Man, I know I speak for all of us when I say I can't wait to see what kind of finish awaits us here in the fourth quarter. Fourth quarter, on the floor for the Hawks. Collins at the four with Capella at center. DeLon Wright is out there with Bogdan Bogdanovic. And it's Reddish in at the small forward position. Williamson against Wright. Collins outside. Clock at four. Here's Bogdanovic. Oh, he misses the go-ahead basket.
Wow, that's one you just kind of assume is going in. Tough luck.
MP, the pass to Williamson. Cash. It's MP picking up the assist. MP's got three assists now in this one. The Hawks trailing. Outside Bogdanovic. And he lobs it up. And then it's Collins with the dunk.
Such a versatile player. Bogdanovic does a great job reading the floor and finding his teammates.
New Orleans calls timeout. You know, by the time Bogdan Bogdanovic arrived in the NBA, he was already a well-seasoned pro, Grant.
Yeah, he had an impressive run in a number of European leagues, amassing a ton of awards and championships. So he...
And so it's Atlanta who scrapes by with a win. With the late victory, they upset plenty of these hometown fans.
They really should take this win to heart. When the pressure was on, they stepped up and worked twice as hard to overcome it.
And that'll do it, folks. For Grant Hill, Steve Smith, and Ali LaForce, this is Brian Anderson. Thanks for watching tonight's game. So long, everybody.
How you doing,
hey,
John?
Hey, all right. Thanks for sitting down with me, MP.
Hey, look, when Miss Handel... You know, it's been a lot. I feel like I'm starting to get it. And, of course, I have to learn new systems. You know, the NBA offenses and defenses, they're completely different. You know, I'm getting to know my teammates.
You got time for any more?
Man, I actually got to run, John. But thanks for talking to me. Appreciate it.
You know what? I'm here whenever, MP. Just...
Yes, Naya. Ola, Aya. Who am I? Just a girl, them sugar. All right. Here I know. Oh, na, 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 na. Oh, na, 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 na. Hey! Sim, Simma, who got the keys to my bima? Who am I? The girls, them sugar. How can I? In a rush. Pass me the keys to my truck. Who am I? The girls, them luck. And I am.
Participate in. On deck A, you can customize your My Court or face top competition in the Pro-Am. On deck 4, you'll find the My Team Theater, new home to the My Team mode. Card collectors, online competitors, or casual players, there's something for everyone in this year's My Team. We'll take a full theater tour later in the show. Heading to deck 14, you can test your skills in a variety of games.
And a lot of style and a lot of confidence coming off the Kings bus earlier on. We'll see if their performance matches their look. What a sight, a sky-high perspective of the beautiful city of New Orleans, where we're bringing you action tonight. Hello, basketball fans. You've got it on 2K. Hey, Dave.
Thank you, Kevin. Tyrese Halliburton is a...
Well, D.A., clearly he wants to make his mark. Thanks for that report. Let's take a look at our starters for Sacramento. Fox in the backcourt with Halliburton to his side. Bagley in hole.
Kings.
With a lot of new players, Greg. This time of year can be a real challenge.
Sure can. And just getting on the same page takes some time. And then you have to build that trust. Weathering the storms together will help you. There, drawing a good foul and getting the shot to go.
AGA hot off the presses. MP has agreed to a marketing partnership with Mobile One.
I mean, MP has so many followers. It's really going to help Mobile One reach new customers. Smart business decision on their part. And thinking back to MP coming off the bench, he tried to squash any rumor there might be about tension with the coaching staff.
Well, Greg, you had to appreciate someone as young as MP going about this the right way. He said, I think, exactly what the team wanted to hear. Saransky's checked in for New Orleans. MP, no good.
It doesn't take much to impact his shot. I mean, even at point-blank range.
Now, here's Mitchell, defended by Hart. Madu passes to Heald. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. It's going to be on MP.
Hill is an excellent shooter. He's fantastic at going into contact. He likes getting to the line.
Both free throws good from Hill.
Oh, you can get spoiled watching him at the line. I mean, you just expect him to make every one, every time.
The drive by MP. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass. MP's got his second bucket of the night.
They are just killing him on the interior.
Mitchell feeling it out a bit. Out of bounds, New Orleans will take possession. Let's take another look at the staunch defense during that Mobile One block.
And right out of the gate, trying to set the tone defensively, you gotta love that energy.
MP outside. There's the drive, and it's all evened up. MP's got his third basket of the night right there.
Proving how effective he can be in these sets. MP reads defense as well in a pick and roll.
Len passes to Heald. Misses that one. He's 0 for 1 from the floor. New Orleans gone. 1 of 3 from beyond the arc so far in the game. And there's the bucket from MP.
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
5 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Again, the miss by the Kings. Inside, and Hayes throws it down.
MP, creating for his guys. Smartly using the pick and roll to open up the floor a little bit.
MP against Mitchell. At the top of the key, Heald. Lenka kicks to Barnes. No good, unable to end this run. And so it's MP making things happen for the New Orleans Pelicans. He notched 8 points in the quarter and has that terrific basketball instinct on display. And we've got more NBA action on 2K Sports coming your way after this break. you just tuning in, the second quarter of action is where we're at right now. And a chance for just a second now to check out the scoring breakdown for New Orleans.
They've carried out a great game plan in the paint so far, working it down low a lot and getting high percentage looks.
And the other thing that's been equally as effective is the fact that they've gotten out on the fast break. A lot of points coming in transition.
They've got MP, also Thomas Satoransky out there. Jackson Hayes is out there with Hart, and it's Marshall in at the power forward. So that's the group out there for New Orleans. Goes back up, and the shot is good. The Pelican lead has been cut down now to just 2 points with that basket from Medu.
I mean, the number of points they've scored in the paint already here is eye-opening.
MP with it, picked up by Thompson. And now the fast break. Mitchell with the ball. Misses off the left iron. And so Satoransky will bring it up for the Pelicans. This game against Sacramento is the first time they've met this year.
Yeah, and they lost the season series to this squad last time around. A little extra motivation tonight to show they've improved. Man, have they been effective at getting the ball inside.
The Kings trail by four.
And Thomas Satoransky, the veteran guard, kind of a pass-first point man, sometimes maybe passes a bit too much.
He's shy away from looks at times, but you love his distribution. He makes the small plays that help him win.
Timeout called by the Kings.
King substitution.
107 left to play here in the second quarter. Pass to Len. And, oh, he blocked it and deflects off the backboard. Satoransky, the pass to MP. Driving inside. And MP throws it down.
Well, cutting to the rim with such precision, MP's eyes light up every spot of the
Here's Fox. It's rebounded by Hayes.
And he's been way off the mark this quarter. It's been ugly.
Pass to Hernan Gomez. Shoots over Fox. Another one falls for New Orleans.
Offensively, defensively, they are in total control.
Now starting to take over here, building a big lead that could ultimately prove insurmountable.
About 3 seconds between shot and game clock. Heel kicks to Barnes. Passes it to Len. Kings moving the ball around. Got a piece of it. It's Ingram on the wing. Oh, and that one had the right spin on it, and it is good. Ingram's got 6 here in this quarter.
This is why Ingram is an all-star, a knockdown shooter. He lights up the scoreboard.
A dominating first half of basketball, and so far hasn't been close. Pelicans on And after a very lopsided first half, we'll see if things play out a little. Group substitution here for New Orleans. Hayes, he's checked in for Zion Williamson. Marshall comes in for Ingram. Hart, he's checked in for Alexander Walker. And MP, he's subbed in for Devontae Green. Sacramento also making some changes. Thompson, he's checked in for Rashawn Holmes. Barnes comes in for Davis. And it's Buddy Hield in for Fox. On the floor for Sacramento. The front court will be Barnes along with Bagley. Buddy Hield is out there with Halliburton. And it's Thompson in at the 5 down low. He gets a chance now to catch up with the fourth member of our crew, Hall of Famer David Aldridge.
Thank you, Kevin. The Kings currently have the league's longest playoff drought. De'Aaron Fox was 8 years old the last time they made the postseason. He says this is the most passionate fan base. So let's be special and dig out of this hole. As competitors, we want to win right now, but we know that we're building something. Kevin?
Well, they've got the right attitude and close to a breakthrough, many people think. David, thanks. And he makes the first. And we all know that star players get a few more perks, but, Greg, that can also stir up misgivings in a locker room when things aren't always equal.
Kevin, it's a great point, and coaches really have to be careful. If you're holding one player accountable and giving another a pass, that tends to lead to a fractured locker room.
Free throw line jump shot. Bagley doesn't go for him. Now New Orleans will take it the other way. Next up for them, the Knicks coming out here to play. That game will conclude a three-game homestand. And he hits it and gets hacked on the play. A three-point possibility if he can convert the free throw.
Oh, this is the grit and grind Valanciunas gives you. I mean, someone that isn't going to give into the defense.
And the Kings making a change here. Matthews checked in. On the night, he's gone 2 for 2 at the stripe.
77% shooter at the line a season ago. Those are better than average numbers.
Heald finds Barnes. Over Hart. Heald, the pass to Medu. Just 5 to shoot. Here's Barnes. And the rebound goes to the Pelicans. Valanciunas has got 5 rebounds tonight.
Yeah, and they've shown effort and aggression in the paint, really, right from the tip. Their rebounded edge right now, massive.
You got to credit MP's vision for that one. Scanning the floor and finding the wide open man.
They've been looking out of sync offensively.
Yeah, their offense has ground to a standstill.
Heald can't hit.
Oh, he did everything right there except hit the shot.
MP looking around. The pass to Hart. Kicks it out to MP. To the inside. Here's Valanciunas. Good in this. This goes to MP. Valanciunas has got 11 points.
And they're forcing the ball inside, and it's working like a charm.
Land against Valanciunas. That's a 2 from Heald. Again, the miss by the Kings. New Orleans has gone 2 of 2 from long range in the third quarter so far. Pass to Satoransky. Back to MP. And there's the try. And the shot goes down. He's got 12.
You love MP's intensity down the paint. He doesn't let the defense throw him off.
Right side, Fox. Knocks down the 10-footer.
He's so aggressive at that end of the floor, and that's a quality all great scorers have.
And at the end of the third quarter, a huge lead, and this one may already have been decided. Pelicans on top, delivering the blowout. And we'll be back right after this. Let's listen now to head coach Luke Walton review the game plan with his team.
Plenty of time. Hey, we aren't going to do it at one possession. Get stops. It has to be on the defensive end.
I like the way that... Alexander Walker, he's checked in for the Pelicans. MP comes in for Satoransky. A big group substitution here for Sacramento. Rashawn Holmes, he's checked in for Damian Jones. Len comes in for Metu. Barnes, he's checked in for Harkless. And De'Aaron Fox subbed in for Mitchell. We've got Hernan Gomez. And it's Alexander Walker in at the small forward spot. So that's the group out there for New Orleans. Heald kicks to Fox. Launches it. And Heald with the basket on the assist by Fox.
3 points. You can appreciate the fight now, but it isn't how they came into the game.
Yeah, how they ended this one is much different than how they started it. That's a shame.
Alexander Walker passes to Lewis. Heald against MP. Outside for Lewis. And there's the whistle. 3 second violation.
Sacramento ball. King substitution.
Here's Mitchell. So we see New Orleans taking the W here. They poured it out tonight. Dominant showing in front of a crowd that loved every minute of it.
And, you know, this game could really be a defining one for what they can do when they are playing at their best. I mean, being here at home no doubt helps, and the execution was flawless.
And that's going to do it tonight, folks, for our broadcast. For Chris Weber, Greg Anthony, and David Alden, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. So long and good night, everyone.
Yes, Naya. Cool, Naya. Who am I? It's just the girl, them sugar. All right. Here, Anna. Oh, na, 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 na. Oh, na, 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 na. Hey! Simsima, who got the keys to my bima? Who am I? The girls, them sugar. How can I? In a rush, pass me the keys to my truck. Who am I? The girls, them lock, and I am I. With the pressure, fuck, you wake up. Drop your niggle, I don't need you, can't stitch it. Drop your oxen like a cow, you wanna chop it. Drop your pickaxe like a gun, you wanna dig it. It's like a riverside up on the bank, and you take it. It's like a bicycle, so you hold it and dash it. So you watch it, so you crash it, she a tell you, say you grab it. Yeah, she a beg you wanna ball, take it.
And at the top deck, deck 16, you can hop into full court 4v4 or 5v5 games. The views at the top are second to none. Throughout the cruise ship, you'll see onboard staff members that offer a variety of challenges and quests for you. From Robin at guest services to the elusive cruise director, they each offer different unlockable events and opportunities to raise your rep. Can you make a name for yourself?
Thanks for joining us on 2K Sports. What's better than NBA? Hey, Allie.
Brian, as the NBA pivots.
Very interesting, Allie. Good stuff there. Thank you. And here's the starting group for the New York Knicks. Inside, we have Randall and Robinson. Fournier the two, Barrett at the small forward, and it's Walker in at the one spot. And for New Orleans, Alexander Walker and Ingram. New season.
Knicks substitution.
A chance for them to establish themselves in a pecking order.
You know, BA, teams always hope that a young player steps into a bigger role. This part of the year is rife with playing time to be claimed.
And it's a completely new group for the Pelicans. So New York going with almost an entire new group here. Gibson's checked in for Robinson. Burks comes in for Barrett. Quickly is checked in for Fournier. And Rose is subbed in for Walker. Randall against MP. Hernan Gomez gets the bucket.
What a find. MP setting up the easy bucket.
Here's Rose. 1:10 left to play in the first. Inside, Randall. And it's Randall with the jam.
No one's ever questioned his court vision. Rose playing unselfish basketball, being the leader this team needs him to be.
To the inside, Randall with a steal. Rose, the pass to Burks. The shot is good, and the assist by Rose. And that makes it a tie ball game.
He's consistent from out there, especially when you give him that kind of room.
To the paint. Here's MP. Nice start for him. Sinking his first shot.
We call that gentleman a grown man's move. MP, earn your paycheck, baby.
Rose against MP from 11 feet away. Tipped.
They've been just a little bit better on the glass so far, showing their tremendous work ethic.
Here's Satoransky. Lays it up and in off a pretty assist.
That's how you share the rock. He does this time and time again.
Rose against MP. Rose outside. Pass to Randall. With one on the clock. He knocks it down, but wait a minute. The officials getting together here. They may want to review this one. And it looks like they are going to review the play. The question, did he get the basket off in time or not?
And the video is going to be sent to the officials from the replay center in Secaucus. It looked like he got it off in time, though.
So the replay was conclusive. Call overturned. Grant, that one's going to count.
And B.A., you can argue against replay all you want,
But at the end of the day, you want it to be a level playing field. You want the call to be correct.
And that concludes a back-and-forth, high-scoring first quarter of play. Pelicans ahead, up two. And we'll get things started in the second quarter when we return. And a first-time All-Star in 2021. For Julie,
it's really just all about
getting that power from the legs, Grant.
Yeah, that's important, launching from deep. For shooters, there's usually that one thing they key in on, and that's his.
And some good action in the books as we get back to a game that's been pretty close so far here. And looking at what we've seen from the Pelicans, what do you think, guys?
Give it up for their D. They're battling, communicating, and coming up with key stops.
Yeah, I think they wanted to come out of the gate strong, and they have. They've taken the early lead here.
So here are the five for New York as they start the second. They've got Derrick Rose. Alec Burks is out there with Julius Randle. Then it's Taj Gibson. And it's quickly in at the two. And the Pelicans making a change here. Marshall's checked in. Here's Rose. Up again. Controls the rebound and the putback.
Well, Julius Randle knows how to get to the offensive window and create shots.
Here's MP. Pass to Hayes. Good. And the assist goes to MP. MP's got three assists in the game.
Well, the coach loves this kind of ball movement. Anytime you create something inside the free throw line, you know it's a good look.
Randle finds Burks. Foul on Josh Hart. That's his first foul.
He didn't have his feet planted.
And the Pelicans making a change here. Valanciunas has checked in. Robinson, he's checked in for New York. Barrett comes in for Rose. Valanciunas against Quickly. And can't get it to go. Now one of two.
Most nights this shot would have been his, but the defender gave him just enough trouble.
Yeah, no, once the steal is made, MP busts up the floor, tries to reward a teammate for a strong defense.
Pass to Gibson. Now Robinson. He's defended by Hayes. Quickly outside. For three, Barrett. And the Knicks miss again. New Orleans in the lead. MP outside. He takes it in. Now Hayes. Here's Marshall. Well, he hasn't scored yet, but I'm sure that'll change. Five to shoot. MP, the pass to Valanciunas. Again, the Pelicans good for two.
Their offense is really humming right now, and it's because of the beautiful ball distribution.
The Knicks have gotten nothing to go out of five attempts so far this quarter. Quickly outside. High arcing shot, and he lays it up and in. Quickly's got his second basket of the game.
Well, the touch and the focus. What a pretty move in the lane.
Now a timeout called by New Orleans. Brad, your dad played pro football. You think that players who grew up around pro sports have an advantage?
Yes, B.A. Obviously, being around a professional athlete.
And so a close game as we wrap up the first half of play. The Pelicans on top, up by two. And time now for the halftime break, with the third quarter soon to follow on 2K Sports. And in that first half, we saw a pretty tight battle. We'll soon... We'll go for a different look here. Hayes is checked in for Zion Williamson. Marshall comes in for Brandon Ingram. Hart's checked in for Alexander Walker. And MP subbed in for Graham. The free throw drops for Barrett.
One thing you know when defending Barrett, he wants to get to the rim every chance he can.
Jonas Valanciunas out there with Hayes. Then it's MP. Then it's Josh Hart. And it's Marshall in at the three. So that's the group out there for New Orleans.
Well, to steal a line from you, up high and down hard, Jonas Valanciunas. Go ahead, big fella.
And the Knicks with the possession here. And you know, Grant, on his attacks to the basket, Barrett is looking for points, a foul, or both.
Oftentimes, initiating the contact, too. As he gets more established in the league, he'll get more calls to go his way.
MP against Randall. MP, that one's good. MP's got six.
Man, that's now 10 straight points in the paint. I'm not sure what's happened to their defense.
Quickly outside, pass to Randall. Over Hart. Not enough on that one as it misses.
Well, that's a blown defensive coverage, but it doesn't matter. He cannot answer the bell.
The drive by MP. Valanciunas passes to MP. Quickly with a rebound. New York trailing.
2 minutes remaining in the third.
Let's it go from the wing. Valanciunas with a rebound. Valanciunas has got his fourth rebound in this one. MP against Randall. MP outside. Back to Valanciunas. Good. And the assist goes to MP. MP's got six assists here tonight.
This guy came over from Lithuania with an ability to play pick-and-roll basketball, and he's only gotten better during his time in the NBA.
Valanciunas against Quickly. Pass to Gibson. Outside Barrett. Takes a three. He buries it from three. He's got nine.
His first half performance, somewhat forgettable, but now he's pouring it on.
MP finds Hart. Back to MP. Knocks it loose. And stolen by Barrett. And here we go, the Knicks in transition. And the finish on the break with the slam.
RJ Barrett needs to be and wants to be a two-way player. Take pride in your defense, RJ.
Pass to Hart. To the middle. Tipped. Randall with a steal. Burks with it. Hart covering. Here's Barrett. Oh! And it's flushed down. A nice jam.
Boy, you love that he wants to finish with authority. Sending a message to the defense, RJ Barrett.
Impressive looks on the AT&T 5G slam cam. Oh, deflected. MP outside. Now here's Valanciunas. Shot to stop the run. And the dunk by Valanciunas.
Well, Jonas Valanciunas has the instincts, the size, and the smarts to go ahead and take advantage of those missed shots and create them into points.
Quickly against MP. Quickly outside. Over to the left wing. Here's Randall. And no good. Trying to get that one to fall. R.J. Barrett, he's feeling it tonight and has been the driving force for the Knicks. His fingerprints were all over that quarter. 13 points, leading the charge. Back after this. All right, let's take a look at our assist of the game presented by State Farm.
You know, I'm kind of stoked that this was a choice because I love this pass. A remarkable find. He put his court vision on full display.
Well, making the game easy for your teammates. All about putting them in a position to score. That's pretty.
Well, what a terrific game it's been so far. With this fourth quarter sure to bring more pressure-packed basketball. And on the floor for New York here in the fourth, we've got Mitchell Robinson. Kemba Walker's out there with Derrick Rose. Then it's Evan Fournier. And it's Barrett in at the four slot.
You gotta love how they've been crashing the boards, fighting hard for every miss.
The shot by Alexander Walker, no good.
Boy, that's one he wishes he could have back, especially against soft defense.
Pass to Walker. Fires the three. The shot is good. And the assist by Rose. Rose has got four assists now tonight.
They are unconscious from outside. And so far, the defense has had no answer.
Well, that's the whole point, isn't it? If you space the floor well enough, it's almost impossible for the defense to account for everyone.
Here's Williamson. Just five to shoot. Nice spin off the left rim and in.
The closer, the better for Williamson. The mid-range is a little test of his range.
Walker passes to Robinson. Fourth, just over a minute play. New Orleans making some changes. Valanciunas comes in for Hernan Gomez. And MP subbed in for Graham. Quickly is checked in for New York.
You know, I think it's desperation time for them.
I'll tell you, you need absolute perfection on every possession. That's what it's going to take here.
Walker against MP. Takes it inside. Second shot opportunity. Pass to Williamson. Here's Valanciunas. Oh, nice finish from the low block. That one's good.
Boy, this has been a bit of a showcase for Jonas Valanciunas, over and over finding a way to get it done on the offensive end.
And you know they're extremely disappointed right now. I mean, this one getting away from them.
Well, they definitely have some things to work out, and you'd love to see them finish this game the right way.
And so they choose to intentionally foul. First free throw is good. That makes it a seven-point lead.
Well, before MP made it to the league, we all saw his stuff on social media, and it's been fun to watch MP grow over the years.
Throws it up high, and the dunk by Valanciunas.
Yeah. Gotta give him respect. They're doing everything they can to close this out.
Well, just terrific teamwork. Each guy doing his part. You love what you're seeing from them tonight.
And so the Pelicans take the win. A clean win, and one where they clearly showed better energy.
Yeah, so true. They put on a show here at home, and I really think they had that extra swagger and confidence, too.
Thank you for joining us. That'll do it for now. For Allie LaForce, Doris Burke, and Grant Hill, this is Brian Anderson alongside our 2K Sports crew, thanking you for watching, and we'll see you next time.
Yes, Naya. Cool, Naya. Who am I? It's just a girl, them sugar. All right. Here, Anna. Oh, na, 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 na. Oh, na, 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 na. Hey! Sim-sima, who got the keys to my bimmer? Who am I? The girls, them sugar. How can I? In the rock. Pass me the keys to my truck. Who am I? The girls them love. And I and I. We make too precious. But you whip up. Drop your niggle and your niggle can't stitch it. Drop your oxen like a cow, you wanna chop it. Drop your pickaxe like a gun, you wanna dig it. It's like a riverside up on the bank and you take it. It's like a bicycle, so you only stand that. So you watch it, so you crash it, so you tell you, say you grab it. Girl, she a beg you wanna ball, take it, stop it. Batman plug in and me a move like a electric. It's like a basketball, she take time out. We listen to me silent, we listen to me lyrics. I be in a man, they are me, I drop it. I said, Sim Sima, who got the keys to my bimmer? Who am I? The girls, them sugar, how can I? In a rush, passing the keys to my trucks. Who am I? The girls, them lock, and I and I, with the precious box. Anything she wants, I will give it unto she. I can't believe the day my friend, them tell me that she please. Grief. I don't believe it's Susan or the other girl. She love for me, she have that is the only thing I need. I don't intend right now just to lose my main squeeze. Oh, Guantanamela, you walk. Girl, you will you watch me on me body under pressure. Man, see your body a lot, my sister. When your body right, just to know you got the power. But Sim Sima, who got the keys to my bimmer? Who am I? The girls, them sugar, how can I?
Naya. Cool na aya. Who am I? It's just the girl, them sugar. All right. Here I know. Oh, na 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 na. Oh, na 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 na. Simsima, who got the keys to my bimmer? Who am I? The girls, them sugar. How can I? In a rush, pass me the keys to my truck. Who am I? The girls, them luck. And I, we too precious, but you whip up. Drop your niggle, let your niggle be a stitch it. Drop your oxen like a cow, you wanna chop it. Drop your pickaxe like a gun, you wanna dig it. It's like a riverside up on the bank, and you take it. It's like a bicycle, so you hold it and that it. So you watch it, so you crash it, so you tell you, say you grab it. Girl, she a beg, you wanna ball, let me stop it. Batman plug in and me a move like a electric. It's like a basketball, she take time out. We listen to me silent, we listen to me lyrics. I be in a man, they and me a drop it. I said, Sim Simma, who got the keys to my bima? Who am I? The girls, them sugar, how can I? In a rush, passing the keys to my chops. Who am I? The girls, them lock, and I am not with the pressure. Anything she wants, I will give it unto she. I can't believe the day my friend them tell me that she flee. I don't believe he's angry and I don't believe he's grief. I don't believe it's Susan or the other girl. She love for me, she has, that is the only thing I need. I don't intend right now just to lose my main squeeze. Oh, what's on a melody walk? Girl, you will you want to have me body under pressure. Man, see your body all out, my sister. When your body right, just to know you got the power. But Sim Simma, who got the keys to my bimmer? Who am I? The girls, them sugar. How can I? In a rush, pass me the keys to my truck. Who am I? The girls, them lock. And I am the precious girl. I tell myself I don't want nobody else to ever love me. You are my guiding star, my shining light. I love you, baby. But that day you leave and you're gone, I know that girls, they going crazy. I know the girls love some, all of them are awesome. Cause the one of them want this, baby. I told you once and I told you twice that I am the girls, them sugar. Now the girls them attack me and the girls them rush me because them are driving the beamer. And the girls them flavor, I'm not. I am the helper, no helper. And a girl loves watcher, I want to hear her. And listen when the DJ I say, Sim Simma, pass me the keys to my bima. Who am I? The girls them sugar, how can I? In a rush, pass me the keys to my truck. Who am I? The girls them lock, and I am not. The precious Sim Simma, who got the keys to my bima? Who am I? The girls them sugar.
Come down, man. Kim, OJ, G.I. back to that one way. Where we at with it? 227. Let's get it. I'm making short-term goals, make the turn pros. Thought it was a diamond in the rough, just a lump of coal. Lil' Joseph, he up the nose for his role in them buffaloes. Custos, running through them, how you loving those? Never told on none of my bros, I be on the road. Ducking patrol, coming through the toes, trying to keep it low. But Lord knows I need to shoot through the O. On 75, set the cruise control, it's too slow. Give it to Taj, he gon'. It ain't what you know, it's who you know. Cause every time it touch, it put me right back in the Super Bowl. Though this ain't quality, that was on my mama's stove with a. I hit it with them ice chips and ramen noodle bowls.
The last time I must come. Yeah, it's original.
It's a silly cause, I'm faded but free. Hey, yo. BBS is super pro. Coop ain't got no book for those. My uncle and his partner, he got a. And lately I've been curving, but I get stupid chose. About to drop a thousand in my.
In foreign cars, I'm bored with them. About to toss that DeLorean in. The whip, I need a space coupe in. Doc dropping that DeLorean. Michael J. Fox jumping out. Michael J. Hop. Rap, I can. Rappers can't drop. Rolex, say I'm on my 8 watch. Wait, stop. 7-figure. Still at the stove. All my deep dominoes. And my Houston getting Papa Doe. My Dominicano about to. Now I'm just souls over the drove. Hit the county, I was in the hole with some black stones. Solid foes. I'm checked in. Blessed in. Big Bunny, Rabbit, Don Dollar. I remember when I seen a rapper do a spot for 1-800 Crime Stoppers. I remember being on the run. Up in the Ramada. Crime Lord, don't Vice Lord. I'm the underground king, Godfather. What?
hiding over my keys, keys, keys. Zoom, I'm a band of diamonds, straight from my trees, trees, trees. Watch how I climb up, I'm on top of my. She say, Papi, is it mine? I said, it depends. Yeah. Look, from BK, the little Kim. She want me, let me click in, then. Mother come back, whoa. She want revenge, revenge, revenge. She a scrubby, yo. Just think I know her. The hinges. I for the door, then let my friends in. I feel like Joey, but lift. Keep it realistic. Oh, no fiction. Work for no. I got employees, just a big reveal. It's the boys. Me no Carlito pushing, huh? Broad Eagle, huh? It's me not paralyzing, not hiding. It's me optimizing my option. I took a second to doctor. Put me up out of my mother. I cook up a wop, took yo. Like a wop, cook up a wop, took yo. Like a wop.
Yes, man. You already know premium.
You do some stuff, some stuff. It's good. Take the summers off, summers off. I love the. You can never take me off. Hey, if you ain't like me.
I need enough of my keys, keys, keys. Zoom, I'm a bella dumbo straight from a tree, tree, tree. Watch how I climb up, I'm on top of. She say, Papi, is it mine? I said, it depends. Yeah. Look, from PK, little Kim. She want me, let me click in, then. Mother come back, whoa. She want revenge, revenge, revenge. She a Scorpio, next thing I know her.
Then let my friends.
drop out major. Success stories I favor. Used to cover my scars. I should turn the cover the fader. Get Pro Tools, knives, and the faders. Tell Asalaamu Alaikum. You ain't about static like Aiden. Radio ain't even playing. I put my heart in my all in my heart. I'm parts in it. All of them are the same. It's harder to tell them apart some days. I thought I'd call them out all together rather than waste the amount of bars it'll take for me to call them out by name. Caught a glimpse of the alternate world I've introduced to you via this studio. Got them studying a mixtape. I'm from the hood like my mama. Put that on my mama. I laid the law down like parliament, all just with a pen and page.
Can't be everything to everybody. I wanna be your lover, your best friend, your Batman, Spider-Man, fight the pilot. Now your rivals ain't. I wanna be you the one to heal you up. I wanna be the one to more nights when you need to cheer you up. I wanna be the one to build you up. A wall worth $5 billion to keep out the ride, ride, blah, blah, blah. So nobody try to steal your thunder. Pull your under, toss my boots out, roll your rumble. Need a move now to the moon house, build to the house. There he wonders how some went along the way. Went from you to Eddie Munster. I've been so disconnected, my perspective is ignorant. When you risk, don't wanna correct you. Say something crazy, they won't even check. Do everything, they don't let you. Dangerous when there's nobody to check you. I be at to check myself. Stop holding that money, you know you got plenty. I be at to spread my wealth. I used to be at the crib myself. 7 years old, off a rap boulevard with it. You gon' stand on the corner with him. Then they ran with a the, there go the laws. And I packed up a bag and I took up north on the path of the star. And I ran into you like I met you before. Now I hear you, boy, half of the boys sing.
Hugging the black, hugging the black all day. I had nowhere to go. She gave me a place to stay. She gave me a heart to hold. I still got it to this day. She riding with me on the road. She riding with me in the A. Hugging the black, okay. She gave me.
Maybe I'm underrated. Maybe I'm not. Maybe I'm legendary. If only it brought me back. Number one draft pick. Watching me shooting my shots. I'm witnessing love, passion. You think I just ran in the pot? I do this for me. I do this for every other kid on the block. The ones that dream till everyone is filled. They never stop. We win. We never gonna lose. We never gonna fall.
I feel like everything that the community was giving them feedback on, I feel like they kind of took that and pretty much improved everything.
Dribbling has been a big thing, and this year I feel like there's a lot more that you can use and you can explode off of, which has been big.
With the way their dribbling is, I think the guards will return, especially since we have a decent bash count now.
I feel like defense was definitely something they put a lot of time and effort into, so I'm excited about that.
Defensively, you feel like you're allowed to get stops. You know, the first year, we couldn't really get stops.
Another bright and sunny day here in the desert. And before we tip off here, it's time to hear from our...
Hey, Brian.
Oh, yeah. He's had some good ones, Allie. Thanks. A look at the Pelicans starting group. Zion at power forward with Valanciunas at center. Alexander Walker and Ingram are on the wing. And it's Graham and some...
Pelicans contenders.
B.A., if you're a true contender, you're not concerned at this stage. You know there's a lot of season left to turn things around.
Down low. Stolen by Booker. Pass to Johnson. Outside Booker. It's stolen by MP. And here comes the break for the finish. Oh, and the dunk by MP.
A little bit of everything from MP. Tremendous defense, immediate action, and a quick bucket on the break.
A foul called on MP. That's his first foul. Kaminsky, he's checked in for the Suns. Hernan Gomez has checked in for the Pelicans. Satoransky comes in for Alexander Walker. To the middle. And there's Payne. That one's good. And the assist from Booker.
Good court vision from Booker. He sees a wide open man and gets him the ball for an assist.
The drive by MP. Oh, and the dunk by MP.
What a way to begin this game. Dominating at both ends of the floor.
They came in prepared, focused, and really jumped on the other team early.
Pass to Kaminsky. Over to the wing. Just five on the clock. Satoransky with the steal. To the paint. MP no good. Phoenix has gone 2 of 4 from distance to begin this one. Right wing from deep. Johnson. Yes. And it's Booker with the setup. Booker's got his third assist of the night.
And that's what they want to do. Get him open looks early.
The drive by MP. Hernan Gomez inside, defended by Payne. Hernan Gomez gets the bucket.
Yeah, their offense looking like a well-oiled machine.
Payne with it, now guarded by MP. Payne, pass to Booker. Driving inside, and Booker
the jam. You love the intensity of Booker's drive. Cutting in like there's nothing the defense can do to stop him.
Shot and game clock separated by five. Pass to Hayes. Satoransky with it. MP with it. He's guarded by Kaminsky. MP, the pass to Hayes. Oh, Kaminsky with a steal. Outside Booker. That one a little long.
You expect him to make that, especially from that distance.
Good scoring in this one as we conclude the first quarter. The Pelicans on top, up by nine. And we'll be back with you shortly. And he's always been a coach on the floor. Chris Paul is a coach.
With anything, whether it's business, work, relationship.
CP3, never shy, Grant.
Never shy indeed. Always holding himself and his teammates accountable.
And so far through one quarter, it's been a lopsided game. We'll see if that changes here in the second. And looking at what we've seen from the Pelicans, what do you think, guys?
Well, you have to love their activity level at the defensive end, racking up those steals.
And they took advantage of some careless ball handling, some careless passing. You have to be more careful around these guys.
So for the Pelicans right now, they've got Hayes. Thomas Satoransky is out there with MP. Then there's Willie Hernan Gomez. And it's Marshall in at the three.
Two shots.
He misses the free throw.
And the drive MP has is evident. This is a player that wants to be great and willing to do whatever it takes.
Williamson's checked in for Hernan Gomez. All right, let's get a report from Allie.
Thanks, Brian. DeAndre Ayton being the number one pick in 2018, his potential is obvious. With his team on the rise, he's looking to impose his will on a nightly basis. Ayton said, quote, "I know how hard I work and what kind of a player I am. I'm trying to take over every possession, being more dominant every game."
Oh, scary thought, Allie. Thanks. Hayes. Cash. Jackson it's Hayes. MP picking up the assist. MP. Hayes has gotten his first basket of the night.
Very high IQ play by MP. Giving it away to the guy with a wide open look.
And Ayton gets it to go.
Good execution. They're getting some short range looks here.
New Orleans in the lead. MP outside. And he's going for the oop here. Oh, that comes by Williamson.
Nearly unstoppable. No matter where the pass is delivered, Zion will go up and get it. You know something Zion Williamson was at the forefront of was helping arena workers affected by the COVID pandemic. He set an unbelievable example with his generosity.
Phoenix has gone 4 of 6 from three-point range thus far. Pass to Kaminsky. Shot is up. Yep, it finally drops after rolling around the rim. New Orleans calls timeout. And you're referring to Zion's pledge to pay the salaries of so many workers furloughed during that trying time.
NBA Zion's effort led to a lot of other NBA players following suit. It was great to see just how much NBA players care about their community.
And a pretty tightly contested game here as we... We've got second half action for you. Thus far, pretty evenly.
Checking
Pelicans making a change here. MP's checked in. Second half of basketball. Just over a minute played so far. MP against Paul. Pass to Ayton. Outside Paul. Driving to the basket. And he was fouled while in the act of shooting. So he'll take two free throws.
Second personal foul.
It's going to be on MP.
This is where Chris Paul dominates, using the dribble drive to create offense and get himself to the line.
Some people don't give Chris Paul enough credit for his outstanding shooting, but he can knock it down. You can't give him any room.
A chance to get a quick injury report. Now an update on Brandon Ingram from Allie LaForce. What'd you find out, Allie?
Hey, guys. The head athletic trainer for New Orleans provided some info for us. Unfortunately, no weight can be placed on the ankle. There's a lot of bruising, and it's likely to be broken. Sitting out the rest of this game is a no-brainer. And the truth is, it could take a long time for this injury to fully heal. Unsettling news, guys.
All right, Allie, thank you. Sadly, that's not the news fans were hoping for, guys.
Definitely not. Seems like he's got a long, tough road ahead of him.
I mean, a devastating blow, to say the least.
Crowder and Ayton, the bigs. Paul and Booker, the talented backcourt. And it's Bridges in at the small forward position. That's who's out there for Phoenix. Booker can't get it to go. Well, Grant, Chris Paul just gets more and more reliable as a shooter, even after all these years in the league.
Yeah, I mean, he's always been smart with his shots, but he has great efficiency for a guard. And he could easily put up bigger scoring numbers, but that's not his focus. The great read between those two guys. The defense didn't stand a chance, B.A.
These two teammates right here, Grant, they are connected. New Orleans has gone 2-for-2 from deep here in the third. And the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by MP.
Yeah, just couldn't make the connection. But you appreciate their attempt at moving the ball.
And the Suns making a change here. Kaminsky's checked in. Hayes has checked in for the Pelicans. Satoransky comes in for Alexander Walker. Phoenix has got 7 of their 16 three-point attempts to go in. Right side Booker over Satoransky, and yes, it goes. Got a little English on that one. Booker's got 4 points this quarter.
If there's one guy in the league who's never going to give up on the mid-range shot, it's Booker. If the D gives it to him, he'll take it.
Here's MP, and the whistle on the shot. Got some contact there. Misses the shot, but he'll shoot two. And Phoenix gets called for the foul. All right, Grant, if you could be GM for one rebuilding team right now, which would it be?
Oh, wow. That's tough. I mean, you got the Grizzlies with Morant. You got the Pels with Zion. You got the Mavs with Doncic. You know, I'll probably stick with the Pelicans and Zion Williamson. I think he has a lot to offer and has the ability to dominate in this league.
Šarić checks in for Ayton. Hernan Gomez is checked in for the Pelicans. And while it can hurt you from outside, Devin Booker has a very rounded game with his shot.
Yeah, last few years, Booker has taken more mid-range jumpers. He feels comfortable pulling up from anywhere in the half court. I mean, he's learning to take whatever the defense gives him.
That free throw good from Booker.
See, now he's getting defenders back on their heels a little bit, getting to the foul line here in the second half.
Both free throws good from Booker.
What you can't help but notice this half is how lights out they've been from the free throw line.
MP outside. Pass to Hernan Gomez. Back to MP. Here he goes. Can't connect from short range. And here are the Suns. They're on a 12-4 run. Outside Booker. The kick out to Paul. Over MP. And that one's good. Paul. Paul's got 15.
A solid shooter. Once CP3 sees available space, he's going to take that shot.
The drive by MP. There's 48 seconds left in the third. Back to Satoransky. Shot clock at five. MP shot is good. MP's got 4 points now in the quarter.
It's interesting. They definitely had more three-point attempts in the first half. Not sure why they went away from it.
Shot's good by Šarić.
Yeah, showing a little versatility with their offensive attack. In the first half, it was about the three ball. In the second half, they've emphasized interior scoring.
MP outside. To the inside. Hayes. Good. And the assist goes to MP. MP's got 4 assists in the game.
That's 10 straight points they've given up in the painted area.
Booker with it. 15 points in the game. The 17-footer. Another one falls for Phoenix.
And this is what they depend on Booker to do. Such a versatile, confident score.
Devin Booker. He's feeling it tonight. He's been the driving force for the Phoenix Suns. 8 points in the quarter, showing how effective he can be. We'll be back in a moment. And now we have a moment to reveal our State Farm assist of the game.
And from the two-guard spot, an unselfish play like this sets a fantastic tone.
Whatever the offense requires, that has to be your mindset. Always thinking team first.
It's been a very competitive game so far as we get rolling here in quarter number four. A moment here for an injury report.
Thanks. I caught up with the head athletic trainer from the Suns. He shared with me that it is a knee sprain, so a sense of relief that even though there's a lot of pain involved, he avoided something more serious. His return to the court won't happen tonight, and likely not for a while after that. Guys?
All right, Allie, good stuff there. Always on top of it.
Yeah, I mean, it's just crazy. Even with the advancements in strength training, injuries continue to impact the game.
And we're seeing that across all sports. Guys are just getting bigger, faster. The human body can take only so much.
So for the Pelicans right now, it's Graham and Alexander Walker at the one and the two. Jackson Hayes is out there with Jonas Valanciunas. And it's MP in at the three, the small forward. MP against Booker. Valanciunas can't get it to go. The Suns leading. Out left to the wing. Paul for three. Hey, in 6 attempts, he's made 5. Talk about efficiency.
Out in from deep. I love watching Chris Paul read defenses and take what they give him.
MP, the pass to Valanciunas. And that one, good.
Beautiful call that time up the floor. The hard screen frees him up for the bunny.
Phoenix calls timeout. And Mikal Bridges, man, has he grown in this league. Growing more and more deadly with that shot.
Yeah, I mean, he's increased the amount of threes he takes. He's gone from average shooter to great one. A fantastic option to have out there on the wing.
DeAndre Ayton, he's checked in for the... So, no problem for Phoenix as they get the win. Even early on in this game, they appeared happy to be playing at home.
And it makes a huge difference. Once they started to get into a groove, you never really felt like they wouldn't come out on top.
And that's going to do it tonight, folks, for our broadcast. For Steve Smith, Grant Hill, and Allie LaForce, I'm Brian Anderson. Thank you for watching this 2K Sports coverage of the NBA. We'll see you next time.
Keep running all night. Passenger side. new features, the alley-oop and the contact dunks, and I think it's great for the game. It's a new skill level.
This year, it feels like it's a little bit more toned down, and you actually have to time them with the new meter, which I think people will like.
Green bean.
Yes, sir.
I got to play with Kyrie and Steph, and oh man, some of the badges too that, you know, I'm not sure if I can say or not, but some of the badges too that I've seen is like crazy. Like it's some crazy stuff, man. I'm really excited. What's the one that Steph got? I think it's called Chef. That badge is...
The dome of the California Capitol building lit up dramatically. Now the opening lineup for the New Orleans Pelicans. The guard pair, Graham and Alexander Walker. Underneath, in the post, it's Williamson and Valanciunas. And it's Hart in at the small forward. And for Sacramento.
Pelicans substitution.
And it's such a great feeling to come out strong. But it's hard to maintain that consistency. The teams that do, they believe in themselves and they keep playing to their strength.
Thompson, he's checked in for Sacramento. Hayes, he's checked in for New Orleans. MB comes in for Alexander Walker. Now the pass to Graham. MB outside. Here he goes. And they will get the basket here, folks, as they roll goaltender.
Yeah, that's a tough ball for the rest of the day there. I'm not sure it was on the way down, but that's how they saw it.
And some changes here for the Kings. Alex Lenz checked in for Bagley. And it's Buddy Hield in for Halliburton. New Orleans also making some changes. Hernan Gomez is checked in for Jonas Valanciunas. Marshall comes in for Josh Hart. And Satoransky subbed in for Javonte Green.
I really enjoyed watching De'Aaron Fox blossom into a leader over the first few seasons in the league.
All that comes with confidence. He has emerged as a star player, and he's become more and more assertive as a teammate. That's when it got obvious that he's a player you can build a franchise.
A minute 50 left to play in the first quarter. That shot off the mark.
Look, they say there are no easy finishes in the NBA, but that should be easy.
MP with it. Now guarded by Len. Stolen by Len. Fox against Satoransky. Fox kicks to Hield. Fox deciding where to go with it. Five to shoot. Back to Hield. Fires for three. Again, the miss by the Kings. New Orleans has gone 2-5 from three-point land here in the first quarter. Marshall passes to MP. Into the lane. His second shot goes in. Off to a good start, 2-for-2.
Opportunistic drive right there by MP. He spots a gap in the defense and charges right in.
Fox passes to Hield. Good, and a nice assist from Fox. Several lead changes going on here in the early portion of this game.
Yeah, it reminds me of that cameo song, Back and Forth.
Here's MP. Len grabs the board. Clock management, this is where they can get a 2-for-1.
And Kevin, every opportunity counts.
The baseline jumper goes down. 6 points for De'Aaron Fox.
Moving it around, 8 of their last 10 coming off assists.
MP outside. With the drive. Down it goes, his third basket. He's now 3-for-4.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
MP against Fox.
It's close, but, you know, didn't get on balance quick enough.
And this is his second trip to the line tonight.
And he hit 72% of his foul shots a season ago, but I'm not sure he's real thrilled with those numbers.
And the first one drops.
But what you love about Fox is the edge he plays with, a competitive, aggressive player who feels like he can take on anybody.
Fox hits them both. Marshall inside the three-point line. And he gets it to go, hitting off the back of the rim.
What a read from MP. I love how he looks to get it to his open teammates.
And so lots of scoring in that competitive first quarter. The Kings on top, up by two. We've got more in store for you right after this. And if you're just tuning in, it's been a pretty even game through the first quarter. And looking at what we've seen from Sacramento so far, guys, what do you think?
Coming in hot. They were sharp from the perimeter right out of the gate.
Oh, at the defense spinning in circles. Hard to cover all that ground.
So the Pelican five right now. Hernan Gomez out there with Zion Williamson. Then it's MP. Then there's Thomas Satoransky. And it's Murphy in at the three spot. Mitchell. It's rebounded by New Orleans. Last game matchup with the Suns, a tough loss there.
Yeah, on the road, you're already a little out of your element. Then the misses from the line become contagious.
And then it starts to become a mental block. You start to think, oh, man, I can't miss the net.
And it's out of bounds to the Pelicans. Marvin Bagley's checked in for the... Here, guys, the hustle stats for Sacramento.
They're setting the tone early with their defense, keeping the pressure on and taking chances. And they've got a bunch of steals to show for it.
And also, how about how well they defended the rim? Not just blocking shots, but also altering them here in this first half. And after spending all... almost a decade with the Cavs, Thompson had to learn a whole new system last year.
But yeah, Greg, I mean, true, but it's a little easier when you're a specialist. His rebounding all by itself can help swing the game in your favor. You know he's going to sacrifice his body on defense.
Greg. 58 seconds left here in the second. They need this, and Thompson sends it back.
Thompson is a more than capable defender. He has excellent length. He uses that to swat away shots.
Yep, it counts. And the Kings lead by 10.
When you allow good scorers to get uncontested shots at the rim, no wonder you're losing.
Yeah, yeah. Horrible effort. It appears they may be on the brink of giving up.
He logs up the alley.
Over on Next Gen, you'll find in 2K22 the city is alive and there are big changes throughout. Starting in my career, day or night, the city has attractions and activities to explore as you improve your game and build your status as an NBA legend. It's also now.
There's 45 seconds left in the first half of this one. At small forward, it's Barnes and Thompson, the power forward. Their backcourt is Fox and Heald, and it's Lynn in at the five spot. So that's the five in the game for Sacramento. Now here's Hernan Gomez. 10 points in his last outing.
Nice rebound. Trying to match the other team's intensity right now. And that's the risk you run when you leave them in with two fouls.
No good on the free throw.
And early on, he was drawing a lot of contact and getting to the stripe. But that hasn't been the story here in the second quarter.
And the second free throw is good.
Now, even De'Aaron Fox has talked about how he's the fastest player in the league. The cool thing about it is night after night, he seems to prove it.
Now here's MP. He has six. Inside. Here's Hayes. Oh, and just miss after miss right now. Now Heald. Fox outside. With the teardrop. Here's Barnes. And that one's good with extra effort on the glass. And the Kings lead by 13.
Maybe the length helping out Harrison Barnes that time to collect.
And so it's Sacramento. And with the second half upon us, we'll find out if this game becomes the right.
Checking in.
Kings will go for a different look here. Thompson, he's checked in for Holmes. Glenn comes in for Bagley. Heald's checked in for Barnes. And Mitchell subbed in for De'Aaron Fox. So for the Pelicans right now, they've got Hayes. MP is out there with Thomas Satoransky. Then there's Willie Hernan Gomez. And in the league today, we've got some all-time greats playing out on the wing. But who do you think the best wing in the NBA is right now, Grant?
Oh, boy, oh, boy. You're trying to get me in trouble. That's a tough one. I mean, you have LeBron, you have Giannis. You have Kawhi, KD, all of them are elite. All of them are champions. So if I had to choose, I guess I'll go with, I don't know. They're just all great.
And yep, it's good.
Still young and still developing, but I like this mid-range area for Willie Hernan Gomez.
Mitchell, the pass to Thompson. Pass to Halliburton. He can't get that one to fall. Great D that time from Satoransky. Down low. Here's Murphy. Ooh, Thompson with the block.
Shooter just can't help but throw that ball into Tristan Thompson's hand.
The three from Mitchell. Pelicans cleared away. MP outside. To the left wing. Pass to Hayes. Thompson with a steal. 8 second difference between the shot clock and game clock. Outside Mitchell. There's the triple. It's Hayes with the rebound.
He's looking pretty unsettled at the moment. Doesn't seem like he has a great feel for his shot.
MP against Thompson. They get the rebound. Hernan Gomez. It's stolen by Halliburton. Outside Mitchell. 1 second left. Off target. And here at the end of the third, it's a double-digit ball game. The Kings on top, up by 15. Don't go anywhere. The fight. And let's take this opportunity to show you our State Farm assist of the game.
And from the two-guard spot, an unselfish play like this sets a fantastic tone.
Even though the position is called shooting guard, passing part of your responsibilities in today's game.
And there have been two very different performances from these teams today as we get going in quarter number four. At small forward, it's Barnes and Thompson, the power forward. Their backcourt is Fox and Heald, and it's Lynn in at center, locking down the middle. So that's the five in the game for Sacramento. Outside Hart. New Orleans calls timeout.
Like a lot of NBA players, Josh Hart spending 4 years in college and eventually winning a national championship in 2016 at Villanova.
Bagley's checked in for the Kings.
Substituting on the court.
There's a minute 12 left in the fourth quarter. MP, the pass to Valanciunas. Stolen by Holmes.
And they were really able to find the mismatches they wanted and exploit those all night. Great execution from the players and coaching staff for the Kings.
In today's game, you need to shoot it well from three. That was the difference maker.
Exactly. And the defense didn't rotate out quickly enough to disrupt their shooters.
And they'll chalk this up as their third win of the year.
And this is an even matchup, 1-1 on the season series with two left to play.
And what a huge performance it was for De'Aaron Fox.
was tough to cover all game long. One of those nights when he felt like nobody could stop him, and they didn't.
And the foul called on MP. That'll be foul number five on him. And due to the bonus, we'll head to the line for two. So the Kings making a change here. Metu's checked in. And they've been careless with the ball tonight.
Yeah, it's a lack of focus and a lack of discipline. They're better than this.
Here's Mitchell. Pass to Jones. That one falls. Nice setup by Mitchell.
Showing us that killer instinct right now. No letting the foot off the gas for them.
Yeah, up until that point, a competitive game. But once they broke through that barrier, it was all them. Complete control.
2 seconds separating the shot clock and the game clock. Looking to end the run. Ooh, lots of contact on the shot. So two free throws will follow that whistle. And the foul goes against Sacramento.
For New Orleans, Willie Hernan Gomez at the line for two.
That free throw misses.
A second round pick who relies on instincts and a little bit of size. Hernan Gomez, actually a pretty good free throw shooter.
And he's good on the second. MP against Mitchell. So no problem for Sacramento as they get the win. They didn't have too many problems tonight.
They didn't. Just a tremendous team effort. Once they had that big lead, they were not going to let the visitors back into the game.
Well, folks, that's going to do it for now. For Allie LaForce, Grant Hill, and Brent Berry, this is Brian Anderson thanking you for watching tonight's game. We'll see you next time.
him. I salam alaikum. You think my status like AM radio ain't even playing. I put my heart in my all in my heart. I'm parsing it. All of them are the same. It's harder to tell them apart some days. I thought I'd call them out all together rather than waste the amount of bars it'll take for me to call them out by name. Caught a glimpse of the alternate world I've introduced to you via this studio. Got them studying. I'm mixtape. I'm from the hood like my mama put me in my mama. I laid the law down in parliament, all just with a pen and page.
What's up? Yeah, I seen. Bro, I'm only a 63, but I ain't finna sell, you know. Oh, this you right here. Yeah, because there's some bums at the twos court, usually, so. Bro, we gotta look for like some 60s overalls and shit like that. Hold on, let me put my suit on. You wanna go against him, bruh? Ah, nah, he's a level 16, bruh. Hell, they too good, bruh. I don't know, bruh. They look pretty good. I know, but they high overalls, bruh. I'm a 63. Oh, let's get ball first though. Come on, right? Let's just wait for a game. Oh, you got a high three-pointer, an 82, some dunking. Okay, okay. Oh man, that dude's gonna go over there, bruh. It's gonna be tough, cause I know he can shoot, but we'll see. Yeah, yo, one of these 60s need to hop on over there, bruh. Go on. Oh, bro, let's go, bro. They 60s, right? I bet this could be a win then. We got matchup pits almost. How you liking 22 so far, bro? Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Oh, he's an 82 play shot. Alright, so I just gotta clamp him up and we good. Yes, sir. I'm a snaggy too, bro. Even though I'm a 63, I'll be snagging on hoes. Because I played one game and I got like 70 rebounds. It's crazy. Alright, bro. Let's go dummy. Yes, sir. Yeah, that's my first. I played my first part game and then I just had AIs. Like, on the. Oh, shoot that. I know. He disrespecting you, bro. Yes, sir. My teammate had left. And then the other two people fouled out. So then they just kept shooting. Oh. Dang, it's all good. Yes, sir. Boy, what the hell, bro? Alright, let's see. Oh, yeah, he not, bro. Rebound. You good. Damn, bro, he's just setting screens and shit like that. Pussy. These kids really not that good though. Oh yeah, rebound. Oh yeah, he money, bro. We lost his game, bro. Damn, bro. Come on, 2K, bro. How you finna give him that? Alright, one stop. Then we gotta lock in. We can't miss. The center is ass too. Yes, sir. Oh, I didn't even need to pass that, bro. Oh. Yeah, we lost. We done lost, bro. Oh. Spark that. Sir. Alright, bro. These kids really aren't that good, bro. We can really come back. We need to hit them shots. That's money. We need it. Yes, sir. Money, bro. Good shit. See, now we just won 3 down. We low-key already came back. Hey, bro, good dunk. Oh, okay. Hey, you do you, bro. If you like twerking on men after dunking, that's you. Dumbass. Park that. Come on, 2K. Come on, 2K, you gave them whites. And then you make me get stuck, bro. 2K sold, bruh. I have to get stuck behind the defender, of course. Alright, one more stop. Let's go, 2K. Oh, it's so scary, bro. I need you to get open. Oh, pop that. Ah. Oh. Sir, that's our stop. Sir. Yes, sir, bro. That's money. That's huge. Should have been my board. We lost. Yeah, I know. This game. Fucking faggots, bro. I leveled up too, I think. Bro, they're really not that good. Bro, if only I could shoot right now, bro, that'd be huge. Or just contact dunk would be. Oh, next game I'm gonna level up. I'm 95%. Yeah, they just play. I just gotta like pick Dodger, I guess. We just need to hit like some early shots, cause we got a lot of shots in the beginning and then we're just missing. We just gotta hit those. We gotta hit the shots in the beginning. We can't keep missing a lot. It's all good. The center's terrible. The guard's alright, but we just need to stop. That's all. Our boy, let's go. Alright. First play of the game, we gotta stop. Let's do it. I don't know what we're gonna do though, because the point guard's guarding you, and the center's just can't be in paint. It can shoot. I'm 60 feet overall though.